face plant protection is critical. That's one of the things you get with the flat top that you don't get with any other paramotor. Now, what the heck is face plant protection? Well, what happens if you trip and fall down? With most units, you would have just smashed your face into the ground, and all of the weight of the paramotor and all the thrust that it's producing, so you're talking, you know, upwards of 250 pounds with many units, is smashing you face first into the ground. Where the flat top, the comfort bars are designed to stick way out in front of you, and they're rounded so it can't crush you face first into the ground. Very, very, very important. If you're at a dead run as fast as you can go and you trip and fall down, most units have a very high center of gravity and bam, they would smash your face into the ground. The flat top has face plant protection. This is a critical feature because many people have had their faces crushed, broken noses, broken facial bones, broken hands, wrists, arms. One guy snapped his neck and is now quadriplegic simply because he fell down on a unit similar to the Black Hawk, Scout, Air Conception, Fly Products, those type of units. When you go down, it lands right on your face. Next, even if you do flip up, you still have a huge gap in between the top of the cage and the frame to protect your body. So you've got an enormous amount of protection on the flat top. Not to mention, that is also a stable position. So another reason people get shredded in props is they're warming up their unit and they lose control of the unit and the unit eats them. Well, a flat top will stop on the comfort bars. So when it falls forward, if you're warming up the motor and you lose control of it and it overpowers you, you have a safe area to crouch down into in front of the unit, where every other unit will crush you right into the ground on top of you and then eat you. Very, very bad thing. So face plant protection, I mean, I could literally go into about 80 different things that this is critical for, but that should give you a couple basic ideas.